Good morning, students. Today we are going to see about clauses. Clauses may come for 1 or 2 marks. With respect to 26 letters, we are having 5 vowels and 21 consonants. Here we are having mostly in English 24 consonant sounds. We see about a category of consonant sounds which are spelled in a different way. They are known as clauses, like pa, ba, ta, da, ka, and ga. Like peen, P-E-E-L, peen, it's coming in the initial portion. A point, it's coming in the middle or the medial portion. Slip, it is coming in the last portion. So with respect to words, they will give us one example. We have to continue with the next examples. For pa, da, da, ka also we are having the same way. Minimal phase consists of 2 words which are identical except for a single phoneme. Like pit, same pa, ba, da, da, ka, ga. When you see this pit, it is coming for the minimal phase. Pit, pit. Paid, paid. Drain, drain. Paid, paid. This minimal phase, like alphabet of like rhyming words, you can write them. When you see about non-finite verbs, the verb is used to describe a noun. You know this. Action words are known as verb. V1, V2, V3 forms. You know all this. When you see about a finite verb, is a verb that has a subject. And when you see about a non-finite verb, it is not affected by a tense or a number. Few examples, if you see, infinite verbs are the most basic form of the verb. They may function as adverbs, nouns or adjectives. I struggle to understand. Here's to understand functions as an adverb. To exercise is good for the body. To exercise here functions as a noun. I do not have time to enjoy dinner. Here, to enjoy comes as an adjective. A gerund. Gerund is mostly seen with a combination of ing. Like verb, I love swim. I love to swim. I love swimming. Swim plus ing. Traveling is my favorite hobby. So traveling here is the gerund. Are you interested in singing? Singing is the gerund. A participle is a verb ending with ed or ing. With respect to ed, if we see, eating freshly picked up fruits or picked fruits is good for health. Here, picked is the participle. Ladakh is fascinating. So, ing, we have it as a gerund. We are all excited, eating. So, it is like participle. Underlined in exam, we may have the heading as underline the non-finite verbs, if any. So, we may have few sentences where there will not be any of the non-finite verb also. He gave me a pen to write with. Here, to write can be the non-finite verb. It was a sight to see. To see. I want to buy some vegetables. To buy. So, today we have seen about little bit introduction about closures, minimal phrase and non-finite verbs which may come for 1 to 2 marks. Thank you.